Happening today, the man found guilty of the 2021 drunk driving incident that killed three Nicholls State students is scheduled to be sentenced this afternoon. Joey Clement was convicted of two counts of vehicular homicide and one count of negligent homicide for the deaths of freshman Haley Koss, Lily Dufresne, and Michaela Bowling. Sentencing begins at 1:30 at the LaFouche Parish Courthouse.